can do this.
Hello.
Hi there, hello.
What's your name?
I'm Dermot Parlin. I'm the head teacher of Flake Free Primary School, and this is our choir.
Hi.
Hello.
So tell me a little bit about the choir and how long they've been singing together.
Probably since September. We're a real eclectic group. We've got ranges from 4 all the way through to 11. Some are amazing singers, some are just enthusiastic. I'm not being...
That's a nice way of putting it.
No, do you know what?
I'm going to use that in future.
That is funny.
You were enthusiastic.
So what's the big dream for this choir?
Reading and writing is important at school, but the kids had a dream. This one in assembly said she wanted to go on Britain's Got Talent, and here we are.
Amazing. What's your name?
Megan.
How old are you, Megan?
7.
7. And why did you want to come on Britain's Got Talent?
Because I love singing.
Oh, darling. Oh, well, we're all rooting for you. Good luck.
Thank you very much. I'm just going to go and conduct. Really proud of you, whatever you've done. Right? You're amazing kids, let's go for it. Yeah? Smile.
Thank you so much. Simon, what did you think?
I think you are so important to kids this age, to remind them, you know, to have fun. Your joy that you radiated is infectious. And this, to me, is what Britain's Got Talent is all about. David.
It's just one of the most joyous things I've ever seen. And I think you've just made all our hearts sore today. And it's what you want your childhood to have been like and what you want your children's childhood to be like, which is just full of unbridled joy. So this is what I think.
You're a great, great teacher.
Well done, everybody. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen. Well done. Well done in there. Come on. Come on. Ah, here he is. He was stuck in the bin. He was stuck in the bin. He was stuck in there. Well done, guys.
All yours.
Thank you very much.
Fun out there.
Cheers.
Thank you. Enjoy.
Stand on the star, yeah?
Yes, yeah. Please. Yeah.
Hi, so what's your name?
My name's Nick.
Nick. Nick.
Nicholas Bryant. And Bryant. I'm here to play the piano for you.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. So what do you do in real life?
I work for an investor relations consultancy.
Is that like a bank?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're good with numbers, but while you're doing that, you're thinking, actually, what I really want to be is...
Performing, getting my music out there, yeah. My name's Nicholas, I'm 33 and I'm a pianist. The piano's a special instrument because it combines the percussive elements of music with the melodic side, so you can make some really beautiful melodies. I play piano whenever I can. I'm a bit obsessed. It's a totally new arrangement that my friend Helen's put together.
It's amazing.
So I'm a bit nervous about it.
I bet you are.
I don't get to play piano in public very often. This means a lot. I'm going to give it my all today and hope I can impress the judges and the public. Let's do it.
Right, the stage is yours. Grab it.
Thanks.
Thank you.
my goodness, I did not know where to look. That was one of the most brilliantly put together performances I think I've ever seen. Fabulous.
What are you actually called? Because you can't be just called Nicholas Bryant, can you?
We're called the Collaborative Orchestra.
That's fantastic. Really, really special. Nick, I had one slight problem. I've worked out that if you win, you're going to make about 8p each.
Do you know what we really would love to do is to be able to perform in front of the Queen. That would be a dream come true for us.
Now we've got to vote. David.
Well, obviously, I'm going to say yes!
I loved it. It's a yes from me. Yes from me.
Easiest yes I've given today, four yeses. You know what? That is what we're looking for.
Britain's Got Talent. What's the name of your act?
100 Voices of Glasgow.
Amazing.
Got a friend in me.
Give us a hug. Oh, I love you.
You got a friend in me.
Love you, man. Love you, brother.
Next
line. Don't know the next line.
Come here. You'll be amazing.
We're here to give them some joy. Some happiness.
I love you guys.
I love you guys.
This is just strong together, okay?
They just want somebody to love.
Okay.
Is that you guys?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Everyone needs to be loved. And this is the message that this choir is trying to give to the world.
Love, sweet love.
Our choir consists of 20 nationalities. We have lawyers, policemen, nurses. It's a family affair.
Just put your heart into it, like you always do. We're a family, you know, we can do this. I think that the judges can expect a lot of energy, a lot of power, and a lot of love.
It's all yours.
Good luck.
Have fun.
If we got the opportunity to perform before the royal family, that's an opportunity of a lifetime. Oh, come on.
Them,
do you know, I'm still dying for a choir to come out and do what they do in Sister Act and, like, really go for it.
It's starting to hurt.
Welcome.
Thank you.
And your name is?
We are the 100 Voices of Gospel.
And is it your choir?
Well, actually, some say yes. I don't own them.
You're the boss?
Sort of. Okay. On the stage, I'm the boss.
Okay. And where are you all from?
Actually, we are 20-plus nationalities.
Nice.
Mm.
Okay, so we're from all over.
And you obviously are American?
Yes, I'm American. We've got some English people in our choir as well.
Oh, that's good. Can you hold your hands up?
There he is.
Well, I only saw one hand.
You saw one hand. The other two, they were not able to be with us.
Okay, of course.
Hang on, they live in England. Why couldn't they come?
Well, listen, welcome, everyone.
Thank you.
Really good luck. I hope it goes well.
Thank you. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let shine. Oh, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine everywhere I go. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Let's go!
So annoying. I wanted you to be my buzzer. I'm so irritated that this one got to that buzzer before me.
Well, the thing is, you just gotta act quick, and if you snooze, you lose.
I think this choir is incredible.
Honestly, I feel elated. I felt so happy I couldn't get it out of me quick enough.
And you were amazing.
I just feel on an incredible high. I just wish I could be up there with you, clapping and singing.
There are literally no words that I can actually use right now to describe that feeling that you gave everyone in this room. It is so powerful. Everything about you, everything you represent, is my idea of heaven. And I am honestly so proud to have pressed the golden buzzer for an act that I believe Britain's Got Talent need, and you have just blown the roof off. You are absolutely amazing.
Absolutely brilliant. See you in the studio. Well done. Brilliant. Loved it.
I'm not going to let Simon Cowell's grump ruin
you
you should.
My happy moment.
It was truly euphoric.
It was so euphoric.
You may want to read the rules regarding the Golden Buzzer.
Right, please tell me the rules. What are the rules?
I've just done them. You have to wait 25 seconds after the act's finished before you do the Golden Buzzer. Therefore, it's void. Yep. According to the rules I just made up.
Good afternoon, sir. Welcome to the Royal Chapel. My name's David Godwin, sir. In pensioner David Godwin.
David, nice to meet you.
It's a pleasure to meet you, sir.
I'm really looking forward to this. We're going to surprise a few people.
You indeed, you are, sir.
Very nice to meet you.
And you, sir.
Can I interrupt? Hello. I know a little bit about you. I hear that you're a choir.
Yeah.
I hear you're a very good choir.
Yeah.
And all of your parents have either served or are serving in the armed forces.
Yeah.
And someone told me you might be the best choir in the world.
Yeah.
Okay, well, yeah. David did fill in an application form for you to be on Britain's Got Talent. So what do you say, yes or no?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Are you gonna win?
Yeah!
Great! See you, David. See you, guys.
Oh, my God!
Time to see Simon again.
Yes. Do it, right?
Yes! Yes! Yes. Best of luck. Do it.
Yeah. You get
off you go.
Do you want to tell everybody who you are and what happened?
We are the Voices of Armed Forces Children Choir, and not that long ago, certain someone came to surprise us, didn't he?
We were all just singing practice drills, and then all of a sudden Simon popped out and surprised us all, saying that we're coming on Britain's Got Talent.
I heard how amazing this choir were, so I invited them to audition for us on Britain's Got Talent. To my left, you've got two very special people in one of the boxes up there. Tell me what you're going to sing today.
We're going to sing Welcome Home, which me and Emily wrote during lockdown.
You wrote it? Good for you. What inspired you to write the song?
Just that our families were out on deployment and we wanted to bring everyone in the armed forces together by able to sing an anthem of Welcome Home.
Okay, so this is really about how you feel when your mums or your dads come home from serving, how you feel, yeah? I love that. Okay, it's down to you now.
Bye, we've got it.
Good to see you. I tell you. Welcome to BGT.
How did that feel? I can see you're just so excited to be here, and I can see what an amazing day you've had. It's so amazing for us. Well done.
Well, it was like the perfect audition. I was just so sort of proud of all of you. You were having a very different experience of childhood to a lot of children who get to see their parents all the time. That you came here today to share that experience with us in such a beautiful way was very, very special.
I'm a mess. When the pictures came up of you with your mums and dads, that's when I just fell apart, because I just think how strong you all are to have to do without them for so long when they're doing something so wonderful for the rest of us. So that's incredibly unselfish of you to lend them to us for our own safety. So thank you. Stand
by me. This is why I love doing this show. Meeting people like you, hearing their stories, and we hear lots of people from the services tell their stories. We never hear the kids tell their stories. You know, something I will never forget. I hope you'll never forget.
I'm going to kick this off with a massive yes. David.
You make me want to join the army. I'd love someone to miss me this much. I am going to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
Well, I think you know where I'm going to go with this, but I've got to say it anyway. You've all got four yeses.
You're my hero. So well done, everybody. Go celebrate.
Yeah. And this is a choir.
Walk on, smiling.
Let's keep focused.
Are you ready to take it on?
Yes.
Come on, let's go.
Hi.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Hey.
Oh, we're here.
It's crazy. This is crazy. Thank you.
What's your name?
We are Revelation Avenue.
So how long have you guys been performing together?
We've been together since school, really. We were broken up for about 3 years, and now we've decided to come back and take to the stage. This, for us, is the biggest thing that we've done. I mean, we rehearse at my house. So... yeah, to be in here is massive for us.
Do you think that a choir can win this show?
Yes.
We had one of the worst choirs we've ever had earlier on.
We really hope you guys enjoy it, to be honest.
I hope it all goes well. We wish you the best of luck. Go for it.
Tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. I said quietly, agreed politely.
Guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past a breaking point. I stood for nothing, but I fell for everything.
Held me down, but I got up. You held me down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I've got the eye of the tiger.
Congratulations. Congratulations, Amanda.
You know, what I loved, I think, was the sense of heart and relationship and togetherness. Just magnificent.
It's like you're all stars. You could actually all probably be solo singers, and yet you work perfectly together. It was flawless, guys. Well done.
We had one of the worst choirs we've ever had on this show, and now we've had one of the best. You on the left, your personality when you sing, it's amazing to watch, but you've got this incredible bond amongst all of you. Congratulations.
So happy for you guys, congratulations.
And you're straight through to the live semi-final.
You just wanted them to do well. There was something about them, wasn't there?